Okay. Just license and stuff. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. I had to reboot the stream because it was a little laggy. So, I had to reboot it, so sorry about that. Totally my fault. Ran into issues early. But yeah, this is just some policies and stuff. Yeah, I agree. Army innovation. How we do innovation first, and then we'll do army, and then fleet. Let's do innovation first. Of course, I'm gonna be the US, because that's where I'm from, United States. Day one. Oh, and you can get all these extra packages chests and stuff, so that's kind of cool. You get a reward. So what did I even get? What did I get? 10% boost. Alright. That's cool. Would you like to complete the tutorial and basics horse fighter? Reward 100 and... Yeah, I would like to do a test. Asin Jason Java 123, hello. Yeah, I am new. Yes, I'm definitely new to the game. How are you doing today? Yeah, I'm definitely brand new to the game. Definitely brand new. First time playing. But yeah, let's do this tutorial so I could just figure it out how to play this game. Just to figure it out. Would you like me to introduce you? Get Discord. I
Welcome
did
to
have
part
Discord
one
for a
of
little
the basic
while,
tutorial.
but I will
Here,
definitely get
you
it
will learn
again.
the basics of aerial
Because
combat.
I have my server right now, so. Yeah, okay. Welcome to the part of one of basic tutorial. Here you'll learn the basics of the Ear Royal combat. Alright. But yeah, I'll get Discord. I'll definitely get it. That, so yeah. Discord is a great app. Yeah, it is a pretty good app just to chat with the gamers and stuff. But yeah, I use my I use Party Chat for Xbox because I'm doing this on Xbox, not PC. So yeah. Yeah, commentator for gamers, yeah. But yeah, I know what it is. But yeah, let's get
You
right
can
on to it.
control your plane's direction with the elevator, ailerons, and rudder.
All right.
The elevator lets you push your plane's nose down or up. Ailerons allow you to roll your plane.
Okay, this rolls it around.
Rudder allows you to correct your plane's course.
Okay.
See to the waypoint.
Alright, let me restart this. I'm getting confused how to lift the plane up. Do you have a PC?
Welcome to
Yes, I
part
do,
one of
but
the
I don't
basic
play on
tutorial.
PC.
Here, you
I
will learn
usually
the
play on
basics of
Xbox
aerial
because
combat.
I'm a Xbox gamer. So, yeah. Stick up to go up. I mean down. Okay. And also thank you for the follow, Ace and Java 123. I appreciate it, man. All right.
You can control your plane's direction with the elevator lets you push your plane's nose down or up.
Okay.
Ailerons allow you to roll your plane. Rudder allows you to correct your plane's course. Proceed to the waypoint.
Okay. I mean down. Okay, rip. No problem. Okay.
throttle to fly slower. You can see the aircraft's current speed in the upper left corner of the screen.
All right.
Current engine power percentage is shown above it. As you can see, the aircraft's speed depends on its engine power. Decrease the power if you want to fly slower. Increase it if you need to fly faster. Increase the throttle until war emergency power is enabled. Has its own goals and objectives, which must be completed in order to win. Press and hold the tactical map button to see the list of completed, failed, and current objectives. Your first enemy is before you, a balloon. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile target, you need to aim at it and shoot. Press the fire button to destroy the balloon.
I'm getting the hang of it. It's gonna take time.
Your screen. The targeting crosshair that shows the direction that the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator showing the flight path of the enemy plane. You will be unable to hit a moving target if you put the crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move and make the burst miss while the rounds travel directly towards it. To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire. You need to fire right at it to hit the target. It's time to fire.
I'm going the wrong way. Let's restart this. Just finish the tutorial. I'll play one game and be back. Alright, alright. I'm just trying to figure this out. It's my first time playing, so. I know how to play this game. I know how to do this. It's just the problem is, how do you lift up? That's the problem.
Increase the throttle to fly faster.
Hold the stick left down to go up. Okay. Okay, okay.
As you can see, the aircraft's...
I know. Okay. Jeez. I know how to do it now. Right, I mean, okay.
Welcome to part one of the...
I know.
The elevator lets you push your... Ailerons allow you to roll your... Rudder allows you to correct your... Proceed to the waypoint. Increase the throttle to fly faster. Current speed in the upper left corner of the screen. Current engine power percentage is shown above it. As you can see, the aircraft's speed depends on its engine power. Decrease the power if you want to fly slower. Increase it if you need to fly faster. Increase the throttle until more emergency power is enabled. Each mission has its own goals. Your first enemy is before you, a balloon. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile target, you need to aim at it and shoot. Press the fire button to destroy the balloon. Several markers on your screen. The targeting crosshair that shows the direction that the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator showing the flight path of the enemy plane. You will be unable to hit a moving target if you put the crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move and make the burst miss while the rounds travel directly towards it. To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire. You need to fire right at it to hit the target. It's time to fire.
Alright, I figured it out.
You can see several markers on your screen. The targeting crosshair that shows the direction that the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator showing the flight path of the enemy plane. You will be unable to hit a moving target if you put the crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move and make the burst miss. To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire.
Oh, thanks. I'll be right back. It will take me like a couple minutes, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Nothing bad. So we need right now. Not anything too worried right now. Alright, I'm back.
You need to fire right at it to hit the target. It's time to fire.
This is hard.
Be unable to hit him, to hit the opponent.
I could do it right, it's just
you need to fire
having a hard
right
time
to hit the target.
Trying to lift the plane up, nothing down, targeting the plane.
Proceed to the waypoint. fly faster. Increase the throttle to 100%. Decrease the throttle to fly slower. You can see the aircraft's current speed in the upper left corner of the screen. The current engine power percentage is shown above it. As you can see, the aircraft's speed depends on its engine power. Decrease the power if you want to fly slower. Increase the throttle until war emergency power is enabled. Has its own goals and objectives, which must be completed in order to win. Press and hold the tactical map button to see the list of completed, failed, and current objectives. Your first enemy is before you, a balloon. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile target, you need to aim at it and shoot. Press the fire button to destroy the balloon. You can see several markers on your screen. The targeting crosshair that shows the direction that the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator showing the flight path of the enemy plane. You will be unable to hit a moving target if you put the crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move and make the burst miss while the rounds travel directly towards it. To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire. You need to fire right at it to hit the target. It's time to fire. Shows the direction that the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator showing the flight path of the enemy plane. You will be unable to hit a moving target if you put the crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move and make the burst miss while the rounds travel directly towards it. To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire. You need to fire right at it to hit the target. It's time to fire. You need to...
I am not going to be so. It's not good.
You can see several markers on It's time to...
Alright, finally. Jeez. That took time. Finally without hit. God, it's not nice. Okay. I recommend you using assistance to fix this. See what's going on here. Hmm. Trying to figure this out. No. This is all fine. Go to that. Okay, here we go. Okay, here I'm at right now. Gamepad settings. Now what I'm doing. Find it in controls. There's different kind of settings, but hold on. Controls, here we go. Now what you want me to do? Should I just increase the sensitivity or just lower the sensitivity down? Yeah, that's the problem. Maybe the sensitivity is up. I should do. I'm in the controls right now. You got any advice, Mr. Or if I call you MC? I guess that's your name, MC. That's your name, I guess. You got any like hints? Anyone in chat? How to fix this from not going? What's the sensitive for the zoom is fine. Gunner view, really increase that. I don't want the insert wire system. Aircraft. Try that, see if that can get into it. That's so bad. It's still... turn both of these on just to try it out. I'm not gonna